active also. You know, we should exercise for at least about say 20 to 30 minutes a day, so that it releases the right hormones, it increases the blood circulation in our skin, and fresh open air is what we all need right now. So we cannot obviously go out on the roads, but you know, in our balconies or on our terraces, maybe 10-15 minutes a day would be just great. We all should consume a lot of vitamins right now, because number one, we're not all eating right. Number two, vitamins help us in a very various manners. Like vitamin C particularly can help boost our immunity, and it's said that it helps protect us against corona as well. So yes, vitamin C every day. You can have it in natural sources like lemon juices, like mangoes or amla. You can also take vitamin C tablets of 500 to 1000 milligram every day.